Hi there and welcome everyone to a new recommended tutorial here with Dino Ladwan. In today's tutorial I will be showing you how to download and install LeapDroid to run your favorite Android apps and games. Welcome back. So first of all, you head on to website in order to download the application. The link will be provided below the video. So just click on download, wait a few seconds, wait until the download finishes. After finishing downloading the package, just head on to it, double click on the icon. And as you can see, the software is being installed. So as we all know, this emulator has provided a great experience for playing Android games. Does not require a lot of specification, computer specification or system specification, and plays most of the games smoothly without any lagging or problems. Be patient until the installation finishes properly. It may take a few minutes depending on your computer. Great, that's it. So it has been installed successfully and it is starting now. Well done. So the first thing you need to do is to whether to create a new Google account or to just sign in into your Google account in order to be able to install and play new games or applications. Ignore this now. Head on to home. Home. Great. And as you can see, this is the home page and we have plenty of games which are ready to be installed. All you need to do is just to sign into your Google account and download them directly from the Play Store. So as I said, the Play Store also needs a Gmail. On the right here we have a panel which is the power button, volume up and the volume down. You can take screenshots, are useful if you are playing a game or want to save a screenshot of your game or your bookmarks on a website. Next we have home, return to home, and the task manager to show the different apps which are running. Next we have the keyboard, and this is one of the most useful features of this Android emulator. So here you can configure your mouse and your keyboard in order to play the game smoothly and without using any game pads. So just using your keyboard and your mouse. You can check how to use. So there are different configuration and gestures, gesture details specifically to be used in. So that's for strategic game. And these are for the FPS games to make a punch. It's a helpful guide in here. Can enable key mapping or disable it. List mappings. Save our configuration in here. Great. Taskbar. Can adjust brightness. Charging, Wi-Fi, airplane mode, location, turn on or off the GPS. Great. Head on to settings, the apps. So you have the different functionality. any Android mobile.
www.rackmedia.com.
Here you can pin the menu. And that's it. So as we said, in order to be able to test these games, you need first to sign into your Google account and start installing as you like all the different apps and games available on the store. Thank you for watching. See you in coming tutorials, in which we'll be reviewing top 5 Android emulators. Keep tuned. Peace. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.rackmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.